Closer to home, there's flooding also happening all along the Mississippi River in La Crosse, as we've mentioned. Some of the low-lying residential areas already impacted in the city. Area parks and campgrounds like Goose Island are having to close off roads and boat landings. At last check, as we've said, the river stage is at 14.04 feet, according to the National Weather Service. That's well within the moderate flood stage, and a flood warning remains in effect until further notice.